for God. Be somebody. And be something more than what you see in the mirror. Let the world be your mirror.
Working our cursive autographs and buying women purses. Hearses we buried in the past, still carry all the weight. And out the gate, that's what motivates these moves we calculate. This life's a blessing, I still can't help all this stressing. This feeling's deep, deep inside my own intestines. It's kind of aggressive to call this shit depression. Been pressed for success since a child, so failure's out the question. So please be clear, girl, with what you see and me who see. This the type of lifestyle conducive to our greeting as we live and breathe what we ever wanna breathe. This world's been fucked up, but no books, the only place we're free. I hear melodies teaching us how to live our life right. Where we're born night, all night. It's overly refined, and much like a velvet brush when he rhymes. And it's alright, it's alright.
Sides to the same coin or just a bigger picture. Life gave us lemons, we squashed that to steal the picture. Grab the trunk, I'ma go out on a limb to shake the fixture. And I got signatures on gifts that we'd never want delivered. I got slivers of my soul, turn 80,000 years old. Lo and behold, the passion that makes diamonds out of coal. And if my record's ever sold for platinum, silver, or gold, keep your accolades, this won't break the tether to my soul. And I know damn well we are trying to find our peace through the mountains of Thailand and the waters of Belize. Till my heartbeat cease, my motivation decrease. These knees are weak, and this rapping ain't as sweet as this sure to be. Cause these days have gotten longer, thoughts to ponder, moments squandered, now my mental stronger. Releasing the beast to feast on the hardest of beats, leaving the carcass that seeks refuge from a darkness that creeps and lingers. Pulling a stinger from my stomach and ribs, from a sadness that lives in the corner, hoping happiness gives up or down. We've lost direction, just blindly guided by life's imperfections as it cuts us down section by section. So what's this life if you always feeling indifferent? And what's this life if you don't even know your mission? Yo, we've reconstructed the pros and cons of our confidence. That's why we ain't got the hooks today, cause we ain't fishing for compliments.